The head of Cyprus' powerful Orthodox Church calls on the island's finance minister and central bank chief to resign. Archbishop Chrysostomos II says both officials should quit over a crippling eurozone bailout. Under the 10 billion euro deal, Cyprus has agreed to inflict hefty losses on large depositors.